Hello YouTube, Sedgehog75. Gonna finish off this gravity feed box part 3, a multi-pack break part 3, and I just found out that this cod is worth pretty good money. The Seiko Dumboya, I know he's been doing good and everything. Wow, there's like a couple 9.5s graded for really good money on eBay right now, and it's been selling for around anywhere from like 300 to 500 raw. So number to 25, pretty good. I'm psyched. Man, imagine if that was a Zion or a Ja. What that thing would be selling for. Holy cow. Hopefully we get another one. But I think that's on max for the box. Blake Griffin. Just a few packs left. I guess that gravity box was pretty good. Paid for itself, that's for sure. Imagine if I get a Silver Zion. Not quite. And Jackson Hayes. Another IJ Barrett. Is it a prism? No. Damn it. Right behind the prism, too. Hey. Prism rookie. And an RJ Barrett. Not so bad, not too shabby. So far, so great. I love quoting everyone. Pac-Man. Oh no, it's just one of those finalists. Every time you see it, it looks like it's gonna be some super rare card. But it's not. Rui Hachimura, looks like we got a prism of some sort. Ray Allen, Kyle Lowry, Kyle Kuzma, prism dominance. Not bad. And a Rui rookie. Not bad at all. Green Chris Paul. JJ Redick, Drew Holiday, Danny Green, Silver Prism, and Dylan Windler, rookie base. Ooh, another one. Please be a rookie, please. God damn it, Fred Van Fleet. God damn it. I mean, I'm greedy, huh? I just got that Seiko. But still, who the hell wants Fred Van Fleet, god damn it? Fred VanVleet. That was probably the last purple balls, though. Kind of get the wind out of my sails. Hype Donovan Mitchell. That's pretty good. Let me check one thing on that Dumboya. I wonder if that was his jersey number. No. Not the jersey number. Oh well. Had to check. Green Zion? No. Green Justin James. And a classic. Justin James. I get so many of that guy. Green. Could it be a Zion? Nope. Not. Yeah, silver. Last pack mojo? Maybe. Maybe not. Hey, we got that Sekou. Purple Pulsar Sekou. Not bad. Not bad at all. That made the box right there. That one card. Among many other mediocre cards we got. So. Alright, guys. Hey. For this card, you gotta give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe if you haven't already. Appreciate you supporting the channel. Have a great evening.